Hey guys, Outdoor Productions coming back at you. Today I'm just going to be doing a quick little video of a stump, I would call it a ripper, for a skid steer. This one specifically is a heavy duty, I think it's from Titan Attachment. And let me see if I can flip this camera around here for you guys. Here's what it looks like. I have it on a Cat 246 wheel machines. Conditions are not ideal. Pretty muddy right now. So I'm ripping up these trees to get some more light in here and dry this stuff out. Here it is. It's been handling my machine pretty well. No bends in the metal yet. I just ripped up this big guy right here. Dropped that down, tree and all. I'm gonna work on this one right now. Hopefully she comes out pretty well. Let me get you guys set up on a little spot here. I don't have my tripod on me. Probably should go get it up. I'll just set you up and hopefully you handle it. This might be a pretty good position I'm thinking for you guys. If I could balance you. Let's see. That should work well. Awesome.